Gentlemen, very touching documentary on one of my favorite students. And we have to be really grateful to the Asavri Music Foundation for starting this kind of competition, because I mean, I'm sure you've watched the TV and you know, the internet. You have so many reality shows, singing competitions that are, you know, usually for Bollywood film songs. There's not anything wrong with that, but it's the focus is on mainly Bollywood film songs and such, and there really is no proper, you know, competition, I think, nationally that is for Western music. And though it is a minority music, it is certainly an integral part of this country's heritage. And I think it's a great thing that there is a competition for Western classical music, theatre and pop, which a lot of young people and older are actually taking up in a more serious manner nowadays. And we really hope that this will keep growing. Last year, of course, was the first year. This year, we have more participants. We had the preliminaries in the morning, out of which we selected 3 finalists from the first category and 5 finalists from the second. And we really, with the help of Asavri Music Foundation, you know, hope to take this on a much, much larger level, because I think it is needed, you know, rather than just focusing on film songs, really. There is also life without film songs. So we need to continue with that. So now, just to briefly explain the concept of the outperformers for those of you who were not here in the morning, is that all of them have finished a certain grade in either the Associated Board of the Royal Schools of Music or Trinity Guildhall or London College of Music examinations. And what they need to do is they need to be better than the grade that they are. So for example, if you have a person who's finished grade 8, they really have to be pretty brilliant to outperform their grade 8 level and maybe not stand a chance against someone who's done a grade 3 but sings very brilliantly anyway. So it's really based on whether they can do better than they have already done in their exam. So that's the whole concept of the outperformers, which is quite unusual, rather than, you know, having everyone together and see who's the best. That's how usually most competitions go. And also, I'd like to appreciate both Asavri Music Foundation and Majoli Music Trust, appreciate the out-of-towners who have also come to participate. So from Coimbatore, from Kunur, and from Delhi, so that they could take part in this competition. So do give them a warm round of applause for taking the trouble to come for this. We do appreciate it. And so we are now going to proceed with the first category, the 3 finalists who were chosen from the first category, which is Western Classical and Music Theatre. Please do switch off your mobile phones, because it does disturb the performers if there's some other distracting noise besides what they're trying to concentrate on. They're all a little nervous, so let's not make it worse for them. All right, so I'll hand it back to Anamika to announce who's coming up to perform. So this is category 1. Thank you.